My name is Darishta and I made this vacuum cleaner. Every day when I go home and play and my home gets messy. So my mother always tells to clean up. So I'm lazy to sweep. So I built this vacuum cleaner. So I all have to do is bend down and it will vacuum all the dust.
Good evening, everyone. So, as a Sri Lankan, most of us having a problem like when we are out in the road, we have plenty of traffic light. We have hundreds of thousands of people in the road, and we have lots of traffic. And once, when my relations are in, they are in Australia, and the main reason when I asked them why did they move to Australia, like they said like, oh God, there are. That's like health traffic in Sri Lanka, and that was the main reason that they shifted to Australia. So as a solution, I made a smart road called like it could control the traffic and reduce the traffic in the road.
My name is
Javier,
and I like to do presentations to my friends, but I was fed up with presentations with having huge projectors. So I made this portable projector that works with a battery.
This is a speedboat, and this has a propeller to make this move. It's a match igniter. Turn it and break the match.
This scissor can cut papers, and this is something very special about this scissor. There's a button when you press it, the metal part can heat, then you can cut metal, and like that. There's another technology we have put that we could record the shapes.
This is our product. It's called Life Line. It's actually a portable Life Line after that.
Solution, we came up with a pen that could correct our spelling mistakes. So I hand over the mic to explain.
This pen uses OCR. When you write, it scans, automatically scans what you write, the spellings, and then checks the spell, that word you wrote, with the dictionary that you use. Like, it is connected to a computer.
Hi everyone. This is you can write with it, cut with it, and remove the screw with it.